We have a bandit, bra, 345, 93 miles.
93 miles out to bandit. Next to me,
MiG-25. It says copy, drone trooper says copy, but nothing happens.
Looks like there's dirt at 4 o'clock, and nails, 12 o'clock, and dirt, 11 o'clock. Roger.
Hustle target, 70 miles out. Rank 3 left. I guess I'll take the shot. Fox 3, at 70 miles. It's gotta be a MiG-25 at that altitude.
Nails, 11 o'clock.
Score coming in from east for about 6 miles out. English Niner.
You got a pair of eagles coming down.
Copy that. Let them take it.
Taxi. Wonder if I should have taken more sidewinders.
Get ready.
Altitude 1, overlord 1, bra 104, 4.9.
Airborne secure.
Roger. Last Fox 3.
Flash!
Good kill.
Friendly, 115, 27 miles, Angel 3.
Track zone contact ahead.
Roger. No can do, boss.
Roger, that's the best.
I'm getting nails, 9 o'clock.
Gonna have a look up to the north. Yeah, it looks like the picture's clean. Maybe those F-15's got the other guys, or maybe my Phoenix is head on.
F-15's are pretty far south.
Yeah, this contact's 170 miles out. I think you're okay for now. I'm gonna anchor here.
This is your 50.
Dirt on the nose, on the nose.
Alright, I have visual or tally on your smoke, so I'll anchor here. Where are you approaching from?
I got the red smoke.
You're in from the where?
South.
Roger.
Probably southeast.
Copy 6.0. 150, same thing.
Picture's so clear. Got a couple of nails coming from the north hall. Keep an eye on that. Scan range 200.
Roger, okay. We've got a Bandit 2 ship, BRA, 295, 93 miles, 35,000.
Bandit 2 ship, BRA, 295, 95 miles, Angels 2.
I've got some dirt on the nose.
Could be these ground guys. My guess is it was the Shelco light me up.
Right.
Right.
that four side of Buffalo out that on course to turn on Buffalo.
We have a friendly 7 o'clock low. 3 miles.
Turning back on the target.
100. Yes, sir. I need some distance weather out there.
Yeah, I got him. Stand by for draw.
Copy.
Five seconds.
There's a bandit, 080, 120 miles.
I'm off to the southeast.
Here it comes. Boom.
Get down to 19.5.
Nice.
There's a bandit, 080, 115 miles.
Nearest band is 115 miles out.
I see a couple of targets to the south here. I think they're both going to see what I can do.
Okay, I'll track towards the south. That's going to put those bandits directly behind us right now. But they're still pretty far up.
Yeah, it looks like a couple ships or something.
Scan range 100.
Okay. I'm getting dirt at 8 o'clock. Target, 12 miles.
Very good, very good. See a splash. Near miss.
I didn't see my flag at all.
See a splash, but I don't see detonation. I was worried that you weren't getting spiked, because it was you I locked up. I saw you at the TV after a while, and I saw your bomb drop.
We've walked a friendly. Target, 5 miles.
Alright, that spiked that time?
Yes.
Okay.
Nails, 7 o'clock, and nails. 6 o'clock.
Alright, I'm counter turning with you because we got nails at 7 o'clock. Yep, looks like they're about 60 miles out.
Yep, that's dirt at 11 o'clock.
two ship. Bra 290, 65 miles. Keep an eye on him. You have additional targets down there? Okay, they're 50 miles out, hot, so you still have some time. Guys might be going for him actually.
GBU away. Could because I'm not making a good clean level drop. There we go. That did it. One more. Still got time.
Yeah, he should. I think those AA guys are engaging them.
Oh, we got nails right on our six. There is a bandit, 295, 54 miles. And a bandit, bra, 295, 54 miles.
Bandit is about 50 miles, so I have a little more time.
On the nose, he's locking us.
Alright, they're closing pretty fast now.
I think they've got me lit up. Can you engage? I'm clearing away. Yeah, they've got me lit up again.
I'm tracking.
Pucker time. Missile, 12 o'clock. Hot. Break right. Nails, 11 o'clock. So you have possibly right, two coming your way.
Roger, I see him.
Oh,
I have missile defense at my airfield, so that's
good. Good kill, good kill!